Today, the U.S. Postal Service is honoring Moat's Shark Lady with a forever stamp. This is Eugenie Clark. She was a famed oceanographer and one of the founding members of the Moat Laboratorium and Aquarium in Sarasota. She spent her career working to change public perception of sharks and made groundbreaking discoveries on the species. The USPS has printed 18 million of these forever stamps, and they will be sold nationwide.